It's not the score, though.
They're in the life.
Can I say £1,000 a game? Mom, I've got a secret to tell you.
Pretty much, I'm gonna kill you.
For me, you just move on and just.
This is not good. Doing the life of a non-league footballer. Look at the traffic. Sat here. The journey should be 45 minutes, but because of things like this, it's always an hour and a half. Sometimes when it's away, I'm traveling like flipping 2.5 hours. Yeah, it's part of the journey. You have to go through things like this to make it to the top. Anyways, my people, let's enjoy this journey.
See, I was down and I was heartless. They're hating on the kid, but I'm just on regardless. If you're on to Roy, you're on to meeting. Trust me, you're a target. Most my friends we parted, our kisses is my parting. See, I was low and I was starving. That's why they call me at my table. If them pagans we departed, that's the reason why I'm in the stewed up in my heart. And
that is unacceptable. You should not be drinking that.
Hey,
hold on a minute.
Taking me home on Thursday. Walking after me.
Oh, what a nice lad you are. How's it going?
Yeah, you
know. Not bad. What are you telling the people?
I'm going to win today.
Yeah?
Big 3 points.
3 points?
Needed.
Needed. See,
I'm winning.
Who's that for?
One of our fans. Is one of his mates and a baby that's been born with cancer.
So, oh,
joking. Where are they?
Let's try it. I'm going to get that one.
Left or right?
Right. Push. The size of your leg
shafts. I know that's what I'm getting here.
Imagine if we put them on. Push.
Fucking hell, he'd be unplayable.
And then?
He might turn off.
Push up.
Yep.
Someone say Jack
Greenwood. How's that?
Nothing.
Nothing, go.
Oh.
Should
we
try some
running? Yep.
Yeah?
Diesel. Bringing fire to my eyes.
Mate, get to know him, mate. That is you. In every fucking way. Huh? Wing. Wing striker. Hey, is Italy's like most talented up and coming star?
Everybody gotta make sacrifices. Sometimes it ain't as simple as black and white is. Especially when you got a bit of gangsteritis. Trap star, rap star, man of gangster writers. We was blending in rentals with cats as drivers. I used to stack all the 20s, spend all the fivers. Nowadays everybody wanna go viral. Well, I got them on the needle like an old vinyl. 2021, year of the entitled. They say the trilogy itself's like the street bible. Separate to elevate, it's been vital. I've been a big idol and bleed out my eyeballs. Different days I'm either homicidal or suicidal. I don't think it's my fault, it's just the path that I will. Crime court sport, man, I armed and blagging. Stepped in a party lagging.
I'm basically starting, so change of plans. It's going to be the all in or nothing series.
That's good.
Yeah, you know the vibe.
That's good. That's good.
Tell me for Sam, okay?
It's like a dusty southern M&M.
Mostly through the mist. You know we're not the same. And my circle getting smaller. I can't be around all lanes. They say sleeping on me, I'm wide awake. They say to stop complaining, I got loads up on my plate. And now I'm careful who I trust now. Cause it's harder to be real and easier to be fake. See, I was down and up.
I'm feeling like
my body's not good, but my brain, my mindset is good to go.
Come on!
Ronaldo! Find me! Find me, Harry! Yes, yes,
love that, love that!
Yes, yes. My own! That's good, Harry!
He's killing me inside. Things that sacrifice for the side.
I'm good, right, you're good to go!
Because of what? Fucking better than that. Young lads who are here now, right? Do you ever think any of your clubs are going to come looking at Bossup and Maria? Any? No.
Do not ever be afraid of making a mistake. Best players in the world make mistakes. Do not be afraid of losing a football game. Because if you do, you'll never fucking win one.
Non-league food diet.
You're angry, mate.
Oh, wow, it's finished.
You've been saying about 12 sauce names, then, had a full
non-league.
I've not.
Hey, that's a natural athlete, though. Oh, natural athlete. Yeah.
Oh, Rob, you.
Damn.
I will never leave your side. I will never, never, I dedicate my life. Busy, busy at my lifestyle. Busy Air Force, all those coupes riding with me. Riding with me, Smart cars, no fast cars, I was pushing them. If I could start again, I'll do it all again. If I could choose my friends, I'll do it all again. Could've been a millionaire, I couldn't phone a friend. Cause we're family and they got my back, that's daddy. Conversations about some Grammys, no awards, we're talking Grammys. Stepping into motives, looking swanky. Giving all these pretty bitches hella woody. Hit their ass up with a spanky. Plastic on my private, in case it gets funky. I don't need no kids, cause these hoes, they don't love me. The streets, they don't love me. My creator loves me, so I'm hoping that he guides me. I'm having nightmares full of fighting, but it's me against myself saying fight me. Battles with my soul, they wouldn't understand the crime sprees. All the tag teams to make this money lanky. I only followed you, you're some eye candy. They wanna know the worries, why I always wear a belly. Cause the way I creep is tally, sorry, yeah, I crept was tally. Tallying all these shots up in the morning. I'll be real, this life is boring, got a shot in Ali Pally. Bitches try and stress me out, they just silly sallies. Nothing more important than family. For them I'll give this up, I'll do it gladly. Same way she just took off her panties.
My life as a non-league footballer.
Yes, I'm the one in charge today.
Yeah?
And I'm the first one.
You're the first one, well done. We're going to do a lot of work today, okay? Is anyone else here? Okay then, have a good lesson.
Hello.
Hello. You okay?
Good man.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
You okay?
Oh, I missed you.
I miss you too. Yeah, calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. No, calm down, guys, come on. No running, careful.
Come on.
You okay?
Yeah, all right. I won't annoy you.
Okay, no, I don't want to. Yeah, go on, quick, be quick, though. Be quick. All right, okay? All right?
Yeah, she's my best dad.
Yeah? Come on, girl, girl. None of that. Careful, careful. Settle down, everyone.
Ooh, interesting. Is there any lights in here?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's okay. It's okay, thank you. It's okay. No, come on, take a seat for me first, okay? I'll call you if I need you. Yeah. Come on, okay? Yeah.
Yeah, this is shocking. There's
always two type of people, innit? There's me and then there's you.
Look at how Snapchat is killing you. Well, TikTok, same thing.
It's looking clean, you know? And their haircut, I'm on a light.
Oh, hello. I didn't see you there.
How can I help you? Welcome to my office.
So, I'm going to take some measurements. Then from there, I'm going to design a perfect dress for you. And yes. Anyways, Let's get this going. Hello, I didn't see you there. It's not what it looks like I was doing. It's not, I promise you. I was just editing a video, a day in the life. But anyways, let me just put that away. This is my office in IKEA. Shh, come. You see this drink? Take a seat, let me tell you what it's called. It's called sparkling water, okay? Anyways, when people stress me out, I just come in my office and just chill.
I'm not paying my bedroom black, you know.
Nice one. Maybe you should.
She's the sort of person, yeah. She keeps saying that she's broke, but always finds herself buying things that she doesn't need.
God's got me.
Hi guys, welcome to my wedding day. This is my lovely dress. But just
guess what? No one cares, man. Jesus Christ.
I don't think it will be able to fit you anyways.
You're so rude.
I've just found my wife, and today we are getting married. Anyways, come with me.
Oh, here you are, face to face in this trashy bar. Another glass and I am going places. Makes me laugh about the irony of everything.
You're the most beautiful girl in the world. I got something for you, baby girl. Let me sing this. I fell in love through wine or souvenir. She's sounding like a song that you used to sing to put me asleep. And I feel so good, so good. Woo, woo.
Yes. You gotta turn me up in the headphones some more.
Listen, more. Don't take life too serious, honestly. Just enjoy the little moment, like this, innit?
Jack, I swear to God, if you break my phone, I'm gonna kill you.
Spending money on what she does not want. Cheers.
If something doesn't work the first time, always try the second time.
Smart.
Look smart, no heart.
But make sure it's gonna shut though.
It will shut. It was shot because I've said. Yeah, currently I'm off to Mendel Hall. I'm gonna get something to eat real quick. And on top of that, I need to get a new camera. So I will see you guys there shortly. We see hard times, jump back like Vinny Carter Prime. I'm on mine. So when do you think it will come?
We get 2 Sony deliveries a week.
Okay.
We keep it on the website as soon as you see it's available. We figure we can ring you anyway.
Thank you, anyways. Cheers. Day in the life. Unfortunately, the camera that I came looking for is not here. It's for you guys. It's going to be a cinematic camera. And yeah, so. But yeah, for the business as well. Gang. Hope I love that man.
Yeah.
I hate the place. Let's knock it. Ooh, they're closing. I need to get something real quick.
Intika Matt. Let's see if these guys are still.
Alright, man. Right.
Yeah, that's perfect time.
Oh, this is nice. This is
nice. Nope.
It's okay, why are you panicking for? It's nice, isn't it? 50 quid? What are you taking me for? I'm not paying 50 quid for that.
Guys, it's Polo Golf.
Listen,
Ralph Lauren.
When I create my own brand.
My name is JACQUES.
What about this? It's okay. Get used to it. Get comfortable. What about this one?
Still, there's no point of you.
Come.
That's nice.
Yeah, day in the life. I don't know the price on this one, but I'll just take it.
The price on the side. It's closing. Let's go.
It's £30. Thank you. See you. Day in the life. We're out. Come here then.
Anyways, family, I can finally go home.
She was so shy when we came out, now look at her.
But anyways, the family, you know the vibes. Love and respect.
Come here.
Come.
Okay, we have a chat after, okay? Just give me 1 second.
500 feet.
Yes, my people, just Oscar here.
Here we are.
Yeah, go on. Tell me about your shop in there, where they can find you, everything.
Unified Minds UK, Instagram, yeah. Vintage sportswear, everything you need.
Yeah, get at him. I want to put his Depop website or whatever he has, mm-hmm. and then, yeah.
That's so it. Check him out. Screen. Down yeah. here.
Check him out. All right, man.
There's no parking available at all. I came half an hour early for my appointment. Believe it or not, I think I'm gonna be late. I have to find a new spot where to park. And it's in town. Obviously, you know what it's like in town with parking. So I currently just parked about 15 minutes away from here, and I'm walking down to the hospital.
Jax.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, take it easy,
yeah,
alright?
You too.
Talk to you later. Bye-bye. I get too high, I'm
afraid of the ground. Family, obviously. I'm going a bit late, and yeah, I saw a painting. I had to get a snap real quick. Excuse me. So, I'm just looking for the dermatology. What floor is that?
Dermatology.
Yeah.
Pass the blood test.
Yeah.
There's a door right at the end of the corridor, that brown one. Can you see it? It's the through there one. And turn right.
Okay, perfect. Thank you so much for that. Where I'm going. I'm just vlogging. Yeah, I'm okay to film. Because for YouTube, I'm just vlogging, like, doing a lot of sort of things.
Are you a patient?
Yeah, I'm a patient, yeah. So I've got an appointment.
You've got an appointment? Yeah. You've got time for your appointment?
No, I'm 1 year late.
Are you, what's your name?
JACQUES, it's here. Yeah, this lovely woman's going to help me find my place.
I'm waiting for a gentleman, but I don't think it's you.
Oh, all right. Let's have a look. Yes, the family, we just made it. Bang on time. You see, the reason I was late, obviously, because of Niash. Almost. But yeah, made it. I've just checked in and I'm just waiting to be seen. I'll keep you guys on.
Hello.
Let me update you what happened. They pretty much just put me on this bed, so many lights. You know, I could not see, it was too bright, too warm. Yeah, I was just sweating as well in there. And they basically just took some sharp needles, some knives or blades or whatever. They injected me with something, they cut one off. Well, because I've got two, so this is the second one here. The first one is there, so they cut it off completely, and they're basically gonna take it to do like some sampling and see what's best for me going forward in terms of the treatment. It was a bit painful. I feel a bit weak currently, but obviously now I have to go back into school to teach, and I've got some year seven. So with things like this, I don't let it bring me down or stop me, or you know, my confidence is still high. My personality is still up there, you know. Things like this is part of life. Just because I've got this on my face does not mean I have to change my ways or nah, it's still me. So obviously, I'm gonna go out there in school, my chest up, head high. Yeah, just do my thing, just do my job. And just still take it. Listen, this is part of life. Sometimes things like this will happen. It's how you take it. For me, you just move on and just enjoy the process of life. Inside out. This is so funny. I look like a fool. I've got a massive camera on top of my head. Well, a GoPro on top of my head. This is my city. It's a beautiful city. Welcome to my city. But yeah. They changed their road sign, and this is only now for taxis and buses only. They just changed it, so that means I will have a £60 fine coming up at my door. Flipping out, man. Flipping out. I hate driving. Oh my days, this is flipping excellent, isn't it? Now the road is closed, so now I have to make a flipping U-turn. I'm going a different way now, a shortcut to get onto the Mori or something like that. Yeah, my lesson starts like in 5 minutes and I'm still driving to the flipping school and I still need to set up. Oh my days, this is not looking good.
What attacked you, sir?
Huh?
What was attacked you?
Oh no, I had an operation, that's why.
What happened to you?
I
believe at
1.5 so you
that's
had fine.
That in 2 hours?
I know, I had an operation, that's why.
Now?
Yeah, I went to the hospital and just came back, that's why I'm late.
That's not that bad. That's dedication, that. I'm impressed with that.
I think I'm just trying, innit?
Yes, perfect.
Alright, thank you.
Alright, sir.
Alright, cheers, sir.
Alright, sir.
You alright?
What operation did you have?
Yeah, I just came back. I came back for you guys. So you better behave.
What football team are you
We can have a chat in a bit. Let me just sign everyone in first. I'm not sure.
Yes, the family, I've just finished here, yeah? Let me just talk to you about, you know, putting yourself out there. This teacher, at the end of the day, he gave me this secret, well, place, hustle, where I can make more money with the sort of things I do. And I only came here just to, obviously, work. And now, this is opening more doors for me. And in fact, I'm making a video about some of my passive income, so I can share that with you. Anyway, stay tuned on that. So the main thing is that if you are good with something, any skills, put it out there. You never know who could be knocking on your door, and you never know where it could take you. But then again, the reason why I'm doing this, you know, coming here, helping all these kids, is improving me as a person and in front of people, because it's just a little chapter in my life that I'm working to achieve bigger things with my life. So you have to understand, sometimes in life you have to go through certain stages to achieve bigger things, and currently this is one of the stages. So I'm so grateful to be here in this position right now. Obviously, I don't let this bring me down or anything like that. Everyone will keep asking me questions, but that's part of life. You just move on. Before you know it, they all forget about it. But yeah, you just keep moving forward. That's the main goal. Move forward and always be grateful and appreciating what you have in life, and just inspire and motivate people. That's what it's all about. Anyways, if you find any value into this video, please, please give a thumbs up. It helps me. My message can reach more people. So give a thumbs up if you find any value with this video. Anyways, I love you guys. So I will carry on being real and true to you guys, because that's what it's all about, innit?
So this is what I'm currently having. Pasta bake with some garlic bread.
It's about just an opinion.
You said
day in the life. Yo.
This.
Yo, what are you telling me?
Okay.
Nah, man, I'm in Sheffield.
Four, one, just one. Which one do you think is better?
In Cheetham. Okay, let me try and speak to my boy and see.
You got a fiber, now they're a lot better.
How much is that one?
That's day in the life. Come, your driving scares me. Okay, but just concentrate on the road, please. Someone almost crashed into us.
You see, because they come out pre.
You're speeding, that's why. Pounds. Now she's taking me somewhere else that I'm not sure where.
Things I'm taking you to restaurant.
You take him to a restaurant, yeah?
Akbar's. Akbar's is restaurant.
We're going past the restaurant, but you take him to a restaurant.
No, not this one.
Oh, God.
Is it funny now?
It's not going to be funny if you crash.
No.
Yes.
No.
Look at the space that you're stuffing in front. Look at the space. Go forward. Look at the space. That's like two car length. Jesus Christ. Wow.
Are you
okay?
I'm
not surprised.
No, I'm fine.
You keep getting stopped by the face and that, man. Wow. I thought my driving was bad, yeah, but I'm sorry. My mom driving is something else. The amount of speed tickets she get, fines, parking charge, all sorts. Red light. Bro,
that doesn't stop me driving.
Okay, drive, it's on green.
I can drive, you know? Yeah,
it's on green, please just drive. Oh my God. Another glass and I am going places, makes me laugh. What's your hand? About the irony of everything. I should look into buying a national stone again. I don't really care about the music on the dance floor. We're out of this place. Mom, I've got a secret to tell you.
What?
I've got a girl pregnant.
That's your business, man.
So yeah, ma, I'm trying to tell you a serious matter here.
No, that's not serious. That's your serious. I don't have any serious matter now.
Listen, no. Before you go in the car, listen to me first. Listen.
No, don't listen. Tell me like that. No, I don't want to know anything. Go and do whatever you want.
Yeah?
Tell your aunt the job you have done. Please, let me go in the car. I'm going, it's cold.
Well, just a one night thing, and yeah. She's expecting a baby very shortly. I don't know what to do. Are you going to say anything to that?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Well done.
Is that it? Well done. I mean, that's the second girl so far. But that's...
White or black?
Both.
Oh, good.
The first one was a black girl. Now this one is a white girl.
Good. Good job, man. Such shitting kid everywhere. That's the job.
I'm trying to be a dad, isn't it?
And you have to get a wife to get to be a dad.
It was a one.
And then those kids and those ladies, those girls,
yeah,
they're gonna disturb you where you're gonna get, you're gonna get family, you're gonna get wife.
That's what they call sighting, and you just put them on the side when you.
We're
talking about life lesson. Yes, come on, something inspiring so I can share to my lovely people on YouTube. Come on, little woman.
Speak
in English as well, please. Just concentrate.
When I came in this country,
yes, okay,
I couldn't speak English.
Oh, okay. What happened?
If I want to go to the toilet,
yes,
I want to say toilet, toilet, toilet. Everywhere I go, yeah. I had interpreter.
Yeah.
I start going to college.
Yeah.
Even with very small children,
yeah.
I don't mind. They keep laughing at me.
Good.
And they don't mind at all.
Yeah.
So I was on benefits.
Okay, interesting.
So I saw one of the guys from my country.
Yeah.
I don't have bank account.
Yeah.
I say I got a bit of money every week. I want to save some money to send to my kid back home. You were there with your sister.
Oh, thank you, Mova.
He gave me an account to put the money in.
Right.
I managed to put the money up to 1,800.
Okay.
And then immigration start chasing me to go back home.
Right.
Now, I've been running everywhere. I had my first child called Tony.
Tony, my little bro, he's at Brentford right now.
Yeah.
Yes, Tony! You see what your mother is doing? Carry on, mother.
I've been struggling, sleeping everywhere, running away from the house because they was catching us in the house. When they come in the night,
yeah,
they will take you and they will deport you.
Oh.
Right. I couldn't even go to the post office to catch again another money because I was scared that they're going to catch me and send me back home.
Wow.
I starved myself. I asked my brother, Black, I gave him my money. Please, can you give me £10? Can you send me £20? Can you send me £50? I've been begging. Up to now, he never gave me penny of my money.
Wow.
Yeah. The money and even try the way for them to deport me because he want to stay with 1,000
because of money,
because 1,800,
and that's nothing even.
Nice. Now I'm dealing with 20, 30, 40. I even bought a house, £150,000.
They don't need to know that, but okay,
see, so life is, you know, you have to persevere.
Okay.
I nearly decided myself to go back home. I thought about you.
Yeah.
I thought about your sister. I said, how am I going to do with my kid?
Wow.
What am I going to do? I can't even feed myself. What about them? I said, no, I have to stay. I keep begging God every single day. God, help me for my children. God, help me for my children. One of the day.
Yes.
To cut short the story short, I did receive my paper.
She received her paper.
I received my paper and definitely to remain. I have to work here to bring you both over.
Yeah.
By God's grace.
And we're here now.
So, that's the story, being you have to put your trust in God.
In God, yeah. Okay, so moral of the story.
You have to put your trust in God. Be true person.
Yeah.
Don't steal, don't lie. Be true with yourself, with people.
Yeah.
And put your trust in God. He will never let you down.
Okay.
Now I'm fine. I got everything I want.
Yeah.
So, I'm fine. God is great.
Amen to that. We'll be having a lot of conversation today. They don't want to see your face anymore. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I need the light on. What's wrong with you? Come on, man.
Get out of my car.
It's my car too, you know. Anyways, your family, you know how it is. You see the sort of person I am. I mean, I think, well, I get that from my mom anyways. My biggest inspiration, and she just never stopped working, and everything that she does, she always look to plan for the future. And that's basically what I try to do as well. Plan for the future and give back to people like yourself, you know, value and appreciate what life brings, you know, the small things, very down to earth and just humble, you know. But at the end of the day, we're all gonna die at some point, so it's important that we look to enjoy the small things and just help out if you can. And that's the funny thing, is there's stories like that out there of people that have faced the sort of thing that she's been through, you know. And you know, I'm grateful that I'm in this position right now, so I've got no option just to be successful and just give back to her as well and just, you know, live life. But that's about it. But apart from that, you never know. Please, also, please always appreciate your parents, you know. And obviously, I spent like 10 years without my mom when I was back home in Africa. 10 years now I'm here. 11, 12 years, I haven't seen my dad either. So it's a bit like, yeah, that's just part of life, isn't it? You just, for me, because of the sort of person I am and from the sort of person my mom is, it has made me become like, yeah, that's life. You just move on. You can either just stay upset and cry about it, or you just do something productive with your life and just keep moving forward. And I'm just smile, you know. But that's about it, the family. Just another day, currently editing a video. What can this be? Hello.
Hello, mate, how you doing?
I'm okay, pal.
What are you up to?
Editing some videos for YouTube.
How come you not been playing today?
Oh, no, because I've been injured, innit?
You just come to me today, right?
The chairman, yeah?
And he said to me, go and get a forward.
Yeah.
And ask him what they want.
Can I say £1,000 a game?
£1,000 a game, come on, be real.
I mean,
what about?
Yeah.
300 quid a game.
300 quid a game.
300?
Yeah.
£1,000 that in a month, in a week.
I might need to turn it down.
Cash in hand, no tax, no pay YE into your bank, straight into the skyrocket, jobs are good in, ta-ra. And then, with possibility of an unbelievable contract for you next year.
Hey, by the way, being in the hood with no escape, learn from my mistakes, sentence on a case. Back when I was 5 years old, I knew that I was gonna be great. I found my gift for music back around the age of 8. I knew I'd be successful, it was more about the way. So unacceptable as being in the hood with no escape. My mama told me right, but I just learned from my mistakes. Started wising up the day I caught sentence on the case. Hunger, pain shaped me to the way I am today. I gotta live with it, feelings that will never go away. Not every day I pray, but that ain't nothing cute to say. The money good, but how I know my budget's finna stay. Put my all into this music, I ain't make it here to play. Came a long way from booking niggas, me and Trigger Trey. Okay, I'm just trying to shed a little bit of light and motivate them kids who haven't found their way of life. Remember, I ain't had nowhere to lay my head at night. Trapping on the block, I was selling weed and dirty Sprite. Don't wait until you hurting before you choose to play the Christ. True to all my packs, you ever see me on them bikes. Still be in my hood, I'm coming up, I'm playing dice. I earn my stripes, so I walk around my city like shit nice. On guard, I wish I could make sure everybody eat. Red bottoms dripping off of everybody's feet. Hard feelings, I be thinking everybody keep. And I'm working hard, I be up while everybody sleep. Asthma acting up, fuck it, I don't really care. Still spitting balls while I'm wheezing for some air. Pocket hole of Deucey, yeah, it's more than I'm well aware. When it flare, hit your melon, bet your souls to hit the air. VVS and diamonds on me, reason why they stare. Youngins out the city, reason I don't really care. Hating on my body, best believe I'm well aware. Caught a million on the gram, little boy, you know it near. Flexed up, just was next up, now I'm up now. Down to earth, true to all my fans, I can touch ground. Run up on me thinking I don't got it, you get pumped down. Bust down, busy in my pocket, stupid nigga. No security, 18, I don't think they hearing me, apparently. Niggas ain't real, should be scaring me. I'm glizzied up, got that glizzy tuck, why they fearing me? Rap nigga try to throw shade, why he daring me? 18, got a clean record, thanks to Y.O. Your bitch, she swallow, you feel a weight and catch a hollow. And hits really nothing, we don't really care for 5-0. I've been doing this shit as a kid, I was
niggas not know, but they don't really know that. Something like a throwback. Tryna clean the image up, so I don't wanna show that. Head to the top, I ain't never tryna go back. Sides you see me throwing up, ain't nothing like a Zodak. Fuck the other side, see my nuts take a hold at. Showing off them pistols, I ain't never seen you blow that. Smelly hella pride, and the ops already know that. If y'all want me gone, won't you come and pull up where it show at? No cap.
No cap. You know I was gonna make it. Yes, you know I was gonna make it. You know I was gonna make it. Yeah, I could talk my stuff now. Cause we out here. Like, yeah, you act tough inside of school. And out here, look at you. Like, yeah, quiet.
Remember selling white up on the block. Trying to make some knots. D's try to run up in the spot. Me and Smelly sitting in the trap. Smoking on the pack. Wrong crib, all you smell is crack. And I done put my trenches on the rack. I wish I could go back to August 14th to be exact. I swear my nigga Smelly would be here. Trauma so severe, I had to watch him crying out for ear. Daddy's in the air, make me cough. Spinning through the fourth. Catch an album, finna take him off. And I call the shots, I'm a boss. Skinny version Ross.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir! Flex, I do work. Six of my might. He's out of sight. Woo, you done got me pipe. Two man like I. Six out the spot.
Ain't to be night.
Yeah, I'm shaking the drop. I'm still up on top. I've been at the bottom.
Let's get ready.
The devil, my eye.
Let's get ready. Let's get ready.
My God at the top. Blaze our way out the grave, dog. Living, speaking, praise God. Walking out the graveyard, back to life. I serve, follow your word, see what you sight.
You're in the life.
Ain't to be night.
Yeah, this life I'm living. All the advice been tipping. Gave me that grip, no slipping.